Hey guys, today we're at Tingley Beach. I'm gonna try and catch some trout or whatever bites, honestly. And I got this new rod last year. It's a Plusino telescopic rod. And we're gonna see. It's a, what is it? It's a ultralight rod, so. We're gonna see how this does today. Just gonna get her all lined up and then we're gonna hit it. We're gonna hit it hard. Hey guys, so I put this spinner on there and we're gonna see. We're gonna throw a few casts, see if we can get her. That's a little better. Let it sink a little bit. No, not luck yet.
I caught one on a midget.
Oh, nice. Got one, guys. Nice. Right there, guys. Look at that. Oh, he's a fighter. He's a fighter. I just changed up my setup. Caught one like that, guys. Now let's see. He's a nice one. Got him right on his lip. Woo. Barely hooked. No. I still got you. You're not unhooked yet. Calm down there. Look at him. There he is, guys, right there. Pretty nice. Oh, let's see. Like that. Oh, he's strong. Okay, we're gonna let you go, buddy. Come on, hold on. Look at the green on him. Oop, he knocked himself out. Oh, there he goes. All I moved, he's almost broke my rod tip right there. Oh, let's see if we can get another one, guys. Hey guys, so this is usually kind of a sweet spot for me, so we're gonna throw in the bait a few times right here, see if we can't catch nothing. Got another one, guys, on the drop shot. Kind of getting worried there. Wasn't gonna catch one. Again, at least. Wow, look at him. He doesn't look like stocked. I think he was born here. I think he's a good old born here guy. Oh no. Okay. Well, you know, sometimes we like it, sometimes we don't. That's how it goes. So far we caught three today, guys. So far we caught three, and it's all about, let's see. Hold on, let me undo this real quick. It is 1:30, so we've been here for about 2 hours, an hour and a half. But we're catching fish, and that is a good thing. I kind of like the jigging, so I guess I'll be jigging it. Hey guys, so we're switching it up. I got my fly rod. Put a nymph set up on with two flies. I got a moth fly for my dropper, and then a little tiny, like, kind of rainbow warrior imitation thing. I really like that rod though, it's fun. I'm gonna change the bait in a second to a worm. I just wanna see what the fly does. Hey guys, I just got one. I just got one, guys, and I can't do this. Please don't come off. Okay, we got him still. We got him still. He got the mop fly. The mop fly is really good. I know some people don't think it's a fly, but I like it as a fly. It works pretty good for me, especially out here in New Mexico. It's a pretty good trout. I like to rinse my hands off before I touch him. Oh man, he's mad. This is a barbless one, so it should come out very easily there. There we go, look at that. That's a nice one right there. Nice little trout. Let's get him back in there. Thank you.
fly guys again. Dang, he's a good fighter. Look at that chunky guy. He's a chunky guy. Right there. Let's see. Four. Two on the flag. Nice. We love catching them on the fly. Gotta love it. I would keep my top camera on, but it's freaking dying. So I guess that means it's almost time to go. That's gonna end the video for today, but I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you liked the little review on the rod. And by the way, I didn't give the review. So the rod was nice. I think it could cast better, but that might be the reel or how many eyes the thing has on it. It has an extra eye on the top. has an extra eye on the top. So it's probably interfering with the casting. But other than that, it was fun. It was fun to catch the trout on. And we will see you guys in the next video.